We're gonna go up here and I'm gonna show you what we've got done on the cabin so far. So if you haven't watched yet, go back and watch and see how we got to this point. From digging holes by hand to nailing boards by hand. I have built this cabin pretty much on my own. A little bit of help from my mama and my stepdad when I very first started. They helped me with some of the footers, and the rest of it has been pretty much stick built by me. All right, y'all, here we are inside the cabin. We have our living room, which has the start of the pony walls laying in the floor. We have our kitchen right here. We have our laundry and pantry right here. Not yet, but we'll be. We have our countertops gonna go there. Refrigerator, sink. We've got a beautiful window right there overlooking the woods. Come out here, we've got the stove and the divider wall between the bedroom and the kitchen. Turning around here again, we've got the living room area. Eventually there will be a bump out over here on this side for the fireplace, which will be a wood stove in actuality. Yesterday I finished these two walls here, which are my diagonal interior wall for the bedroom and our bathroom wall, which I'll show you in a second. Let's go into the bedroom here. Ain't that exciting, going into the bedroom? Alright, we've got a big window here in the bedroom overlooking again the woods out there. It's our bedroom space, which is about a 10 by 12, I believe. It's what it ended up being. And then we have our bathroom space, which is a 8 by 7 bathroom. There's our bathroom window. I've had a lot of questions about why such a big window in the bathroom. Well, because it matches the window in the living room, which is on the other side of the front of the house. So to match it, needed the same window over here, which is fine because the bathtub will sit right underneath this window right here. I was gonna put it over here on this wall, but with this layout, I think I'm gonna put it over here. I could change my mind. That's why the plumbing hasn't been roughed in yet, because I really don't know yet. Until I get a bathtub and a toilet and a sink, it's kind of hard to decide where things need to go ahead of time. And there is the other wall that we put in yesterday, which is this bathroom wall. It has a big opening for my sliding barn doors to go into the bathroom. This door here will go out to my screened-in porch eventually. And back into the living room. I love it. It just feels like a house now. I cannot wait for it to be sheathed and be closed in. Get the doors and windows in. Get the roof on it. Get the pantry built. Yeah, all that stuff's coming, y'all. All that stuff is coming. All right, hopefully you've had a wonderful morning like I have. Had my breakfast, got up, did a little bit of editing, watched some videos from some friends that I have missed over the last week because I've been busy, and played with my kitties, checked on my chickens, played with my other little dog out there, not so little Baron, and hung out with the rabbits for a few, and now I'm over here at the cabin site, and I'm ready to get to work. So let's do this, y'all. Let's do this.
Thank you. not the first and not the last nail to be bent on this build. It happens. See? Told you.
Alright, yo, it's time to get to work.
I'm gonna throw my hair back, get it out of the way.
We got the lighter fluid to start fire with. You know, the helper. We've got the chop saw. We've got the speed square. We've got the skill saw. We've got pony ball studs all cut and ready. Got my trusty hammer, but now we got these and this and that and this. Gonna put this baby to work today. She's heavy, but she'll work. Let's put her to work and see what she can do. We'll be right back.
There's a whole lot more to do once the work day is done. To be able to go in. I think I'm done now. Air compressor's put up. Chop saw's put up. The wood's laid down so that it doesn't get warped. The wood that needs covered is covered. All the tools are in here that need to go into the shed. And calling it a night. Go play with my animals. We'll see you on the next one. Bye, y'all. Love ya. God bless. I almost forgot the framing nailer. All right, now. Now I'm going.
Didn't think I was going to forget to bring the camera in, did you? Not like I ain't done that before. Bye, y'all.